perfect autumn day. We have the cool breeze, we have the warmth of the sun, and we have some beautiful sights to see. Just the kind of day to rekindle some nostalgia and excitement. Let's see what the day has up ahead for us. Hello and welcome to The Getaway, a show where I take you to some of the best road trip destinations across India. But where are we going today? I'm not going to tell you just yet. But stay tuned because we have an exciting day ahead. Come hit the road with me right here on The Getaway. In today's episode of The Getaway, we will be joined by a young couple that has a diverse range of interests. They like shopping, cooking, photography and travelling. And they also have two kids, age 6 and age 4.
My name is Abhinav. I have been born and brought up in Delhi.
I'm Sonam. I'm basically from Shillong, Northeast, and I've moved here after my wedding. I've got two children. My son, he's 6 years old, and my daughter, she's 4 years old.
I love photography and traveling. I don't get time to venture out of the city frequently.
I love cooking. And I love reading, I love traveling, but due to my husband's busy schedule, so we don't get regular trips and we can't go out regularly.
My job is very demanding, it's a hectic schedule. So I wanted this getaway for a very long time. Today, after a long time, I'm getting a time to move out of the city. We were planning for this for a long time. Our anniversary is around the corner, so I have planned this getaway for my family and I'm really excited and looking forward for this getaway.
And we have reached, it's time to meet our guests. Sonam and Abhinav, it was so nice getting to know your family. Are you all ready to go on your trip?
Yes!
Alright, let's hit the road.
Locked and loaded into our Hyundai cars, we are all set to hit the road and start our journey from Delhi to Agra via the Yamuna Expressway. Agra is at an approximate distance of about 137 kilometers from here, and we plan to cover this distance in about 2.5 hours.
Really looking forward to this trip because it's been quite a long time since we've gone out with family, and so like we are really excited to have all the fun.
Thanks to NDTV for this getaway. I am really excited.
Especially me, I'm like very keen of shopping, so I'm expecting some good shopping there and look, sightseeing and yummy food. My kids are also like, you know, they like visiting new historical places. It will be a good, curtain raiser for them too. Like they've never gone to historical places outside Delhi. So yeah, it's going to be fun. I can imagine it's going to be fun.
Taking the Yamuna Expressway, which is a 6-lane, 165-kilometer controlled access expressway that connects Greater Noida to Agra. The roads are stunning and my zippy all-new Santro is running extremely smoothly on it. Agra one way, bhaiya. Kitna? Thank you.
For a small bite at Shiva Dhaba located on Yamuna Expressway. It has a neat and clean ambience. Best part is, you will find something for everyone here on the menu, which includes meals, snacks and various types of chaats. You will also get special kullar wali chai here.
Ready? I want big cheese, okay? 1, 2, 3, cheese! That is so cute!
Situated on the banks of River Yamuna, the historical city of Agra is 206 kilometers from national capital New Delhi. Irrespective of whether you are a history buff, an architecture enthusiast, or simply an ardent traveler, Agra is a place that makes you fall in love with it every time you visit.
A visit to Agra is incomplete without visiting the Taj Mahal. Its beauty is mesmerizing. The way the white marble stone shines under the sun, people come from all across the world to visit it. However, if you are planning to do just that, make sure you get an early start. The lines get incredibly long, and if you're traveling with kids, you might want to avoid the rush that will catch on later. However, the visit is totally worth it.
Built by Shah Jahan in the memory of his beloved wife, Mumtaz Mahal, Taj Mahal has reflected romance across centuries. Designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1983, Taj Mahal was also declared a winner of the New Seven Wonders of the World between 2000 and 2007. The grand white marble structure stands on a square plinth with a dome that's about 35 meters high.
ये वाला ये दे दो भैया.
We have a lot more to explore, so stay tuned. After the break, we will hang out at the Sheroes Café in the evening before we call it a day.
जो अटैकर्स है वो तो खुलेआम घूम रहा है. अटैकर्स की शादी भी हो जाती है, बच्चे भी हो जाते हैं, वो मजे में है. लेकिन जो जिसके ऊपर अटैक हुआ है, लोग उसी को ही क्रिमिनल बता दें. वो अपना चार दीवारी के अंदर बंद रहती है, ना बाहर निकल सकती है, फेस कवर करके बाहर निकलती है, लोग उसको ताने देते हैं, अच्छा होता मर जाती.
Hidden behind the architectural heritage are the bazaars or the traditional markets for shopping. Located near Jama Masjid of Agra, Kinari Bazaar is a wholesale market and is home to a wide range of handicrafts, glassware, rugs, leather and textiles. One of the most light collectibles here is a small marble replica of Taj Mahal. Anyone who visits Agra carries a replica of the Taj as a souvenir to keep their memories evergreen. And of course, a visit to Agra is incomplete without trying out the famous Panchi Petha.
We are headed to Agra's famous Kinari Bazaar for some local shopping and yummy street food.
हाँ ये तो वो है ना. नहीं नहीं पॉलिश है. कितने का लगाओगे ये बताओ ना. 120 भैया एकदम ठीक है. यू ऑलरेडी हैव सो मच ऑफ थिंग यार.
उसके लिए लेना है ना.
किसके लिए?
ये ले लो पर्पल.
दिस इज गुड. ये वाला ये दे दो भैया. हाँ पर्पल दे दो. हैप्पी.
Yeah, but I like those more. If there wasn't the gold in it, I think it would have been slightly better.
Are mama and daughter matching.
Matching. So?
These are cute.
Yeah, this is fine also.
This is like 3.5 right now. Yeah, almost 4. Right.
Thank you so much.
It's been lots of fun shopping around at Kinari Bazaar, but now we have built up an appetite and it's time to head to Sheroes Hangout Café.
There is no denying that the Taj Mahal and Kinari Bazaar are two of the most popular spots to visit in Agra. But there is one place that we highly recommend you see is the Sheroes Hangout Café. It is run by acid attack victims and has its roots in the Stop Acid Attacks campaign back in 2013. That campaign led to creating something that enabled and empowered these victims into becoming independent women, not just financially, but personally and socially as well. Unfortunately, this impactful establishment might be demolished due to road widening project, and they're currently looking for help, support and donations to continue the positive work that they are doing right now.
Sheroes Hangout is a cafe with a purpose run by 5 acid attack survivors. It has a library, a boutique and a dedicated section for handicrafts. It operates on a pay-as-you-wish format. With its cheerful and truly inspirational staff, colourful peppy decor and a dedicated wall for visitors to write their positive messages on, it's one of those places that leaves an impact on you. You will love this vibrant little cafe decorated with a combination of graffiti and wall art and distinguished with a simple but tasty vegetarian menu.
Hello. Yeah, you guys must be tired, right?
Tired and hungry too.
Okay, we'll take a look at menus and order something in this place. I have to say I'm very impressed with both of them. I have never seen kids who are so happy at the end of such a long day. Like seriously.
They love traveling.
During a brief interaction with the acid attack survivors, one of them mentioned that at the beginning, she used to hide her face under a veil as she had no confidence to face the world with her scars.
जो attackers हैं वो तो खुले आम घूम रहा है. Attackers की शादी भी हो जाती है, बच्चे भी हो जाते हैं, वो मजे में हैं. लेकिन जो जिसके ऊपर attack हुआ है, लोग उसी को ही criminal बताते हैं. वो अपना चार दीवारी के अंदर बंद रहती है, ना बाहर निकल सकती है, face cover करके बाहर निकलती है. लोग उसको ताने देते हैं. अच्छा होता मर जाती. क्या करेगी आगे जीप के? क्या बचा है इसमें? कौन इससे शादी करेगा? मतलब बहुत सारी चीज़ों का सामना करना पड़ता है. मैं भी शुरुआत से जुड़ी हूँ, तो उन्होंने सोचा कि यार चलो लड़कियों को बाहर निकाल के लाते हैं, कुछ एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म खड़ा करते हैं जहाँ लड़कियाँ खुद से आगे बढ़े और अपनी बातें अपनी जुबानी कहें. क्योंकि हर सर्वाइवर अपने बारे में बताने से डरती है, लेकिन आज ऐसा हो गया कि लोग आगे बढ़कर हमें सपोर्ट करते हैं. खास मैं तो इतना जानती हूँ कि इंडियन से ज़्यादा हम लोगों को फॉरनर सपोर्ट करता है. मतलब कहाँ दो लोगों ने शुरू किया था और आज कम से कम 10 से 11 लाख लोग जुड़े हैं हमारे साथ. तो एक गर्व होता है कि जिस मुहिम को लेकर हम लोग आगे बढ़े थे, आज वो एकदम इस मुकाम पर खड़ा है कि हम लोगों को आँख बंद करके कि हम लोग इस इंसान की हमें इस इंसान पर भरोसा करना चाहिए, तो हम आराम से कर सकते हैं.
मैं एक पर्सनल क्वेश्चन थोड़ा पूछूँ. जैसे आपने कहा कि शुरू में जब अटैक होने के बाद घर से बाहर निकलने में डर लगता है, ये सब करने में डर लगता है, यहाँ आके वो कैसे बदला?
एक तो मेरे ऊपर मेरी स्टेप मदर ने अटैक किया था और मेरी परवरिश चाचा ने और दादी बाबा ने करी थी. तो चाचा जी सपोर्ट कर रहे थे पूरा ट्रीटमेंट में, इसके अलावा अदर कुछ कर रहे थे. तो जब मैं अदर सर्वाइवरों से मिली तो उसमें से किसी को एक आँख से नहीं दिखता है, किसी को दोनों आँखों से नहीं दिखता था. तो पहले मैं इन लोगों से मिलने से पहले ये सोचती थी कि शायद दुनिया में समाज में एक मैं ही पहली लड़की हूँ जो मेरे साथ ऐसा हुआ. मैंने भी अटैक के बाद कई बार मरने की कोशिश करी लेकिन नहीं कुछ हुआ. लेकिन वो ही होता है ना कि इंसान को ना एक दूसरे को देख के हिम्मत मिलती है. तो मैंने सोचा यार जब वो उनको सहारे की जरूरत है, वो जी रही है अपनी लाइफ में,
तो
मुझे भी जीना चाहिए. तो ऐसे करके मैंने शुरू किया. मैंने कम से कम अटैक के बाद 5 साल तक फेस कवर करके रखा था. कितना भी फेस कवर कर लो लेकिन थोड़ा बहुत तो दिख ही जाता है. तो मैंने ये महसूस किया जब मैं फेस कवर करके चलती थी तो लोग कहते थे इसी की कुछ गलती होगी, इसी ने कुछ किया होगा, तभी तो इसके साथ हुआ होगा. अटैकर्स होते हैं और लोग हमें ही उसको
उससे ज़्यादा क्वेश्चन तो
हमारे ऊपर उंगलियाँ उठती हैं. तो वही सब चीज़ था. तो लेकिन फिर मैंने जब मैंने मेट्रो में धीरे धीरे करके फेस ओपन करना शुरू कर दिया, आधे रास्ते फेस कवर करके चल दी थी, आधे रास्ते फेस ओपन करके चल दी, तो उसके बाद कुछ टाइम के बाद जब मैं फेस ओपन करके मेट्रो में जा रही थी, उससे हल्का सा ही एक बड़ा बेटा था, खूब हेल्दी था, उसकी मम्मी उसके साथ में थी, तो वो काफ़ी दूर से मुझे मतलब उसी मेट्रो में थी, काफ़ी टाइम से मेरे साथ चल रही थी, मेरे मुझे देख रही थी लेकिन वो कुछ कह
नहीं पा रही थी। हाँ,
तो वो काफ़ी दूर से मुझे फॉलो कर रही थी। जैसे मैं लास्ट अपने स्टेशन पर उतरी और मैं फेस कवर करने लगी, तो उसने मुझे दूर से पीछे से आवाज़ दी कि बेटा रुकना, कि मेरा बेटा आपसे कुछ कहना चाहता है। मैंने बोला ऐसा क्या हो गया? तो उसने बोला कि दीदी मैंने ना आपको टीवी पे देखा था, मुझे बता दो कि आपके साथ क्या हुआ था, आपके चेहरे पे क्या हुआ। मैंने बोला फिर मैंने बताया, यार वो इतने प्यार से पूछ रहा है।
और
तो मतलब आगे बढ़कर मेरे साथ मुझसे आगे बढ़कर क्वेश्चन कर रहा है, तो मैं बताऊँ, फिर मैंने उसको बताया क्या था। तो उसकी जो मम्मी थी उसकी आंखों में आंसू आ गए, तो उसने तुरंत ऐसे कस के मुझे गले से लगा लिया। तो उसने मुझसे एक ही बात बोली थी कि बेटा आपके साथ एक माँ ने ऐसा किया ना, लेकिन आपको ना 100 माँ का आशीर्वाद मिलेगा।
और जैसे हमारा यहाँ पर एक ऐसा रहता है कि मतलब हम समझते नहीं है कि कोई हमारे यहाँ पर सिर्फ खाने के लिए आया है, हम एक उसको अपनी फैमिली की तरह समझते हैं।
काफ़ी ऑफर मिलता है अभी KFC की तरफ से, मेरे को रितु का ऑफर आया था कि आप लोग जॉब करो,
अगर हम ही बट जाएंगे तो हमारा कैफे जो लड़कियाँ सेफ है वो आज सेफ नहीं रह पाएंगी। मेंटेलिटी तो आज भी वही है,
उसको पैदा किया
एक होता है
अपने
ही
बहुत
सब कहता है कि
The positive energy, cheerful personalities and happy smiling faces really puts life into perspective for all of us.
Guys, I hope you had a great day and a great drive and that you enjoyed yourself.
Yeah, it was a wonderful drive and a wonderful day.
I'm so glad to hear that.
One of the most memorable Sundays we have ever spent.
Oh, yay. And did you two have a good time as well?
Yeah.
Yes? Did you like all the shopping that Mama did for you?
Yeah.
Nice.
They are satisfied, so we are satisfied.
Yeah. And it was the most memorable, you know, getaway for us.
I'm so glad we could do that for you guys. And I hope you have a safe drive back. It was so good having you guys on the show.
Thank you so much for this. A surprise and it's a gift for us.
Thank you.
Can I get a hug? Thank you. One more. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye. See you guys. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. That's a wrap on a quick road trip to Agra. Even though Agra has a lot of historical architecture and touristy spots, if you are planning a quick day trip or an overnight trip, we recommend not rushing through all of it, but instead choose your top two or three things that you want to see and leisurely enjoy them. That's the fun of a getaway, right? If you like the getaway and want to come along with us on one of our road trips, then please write to us at getaway@ndtv.com.
Let us do a quick recap. We started off from Delhi and took the Yamuna Expressway from Noida. We stopped at Shiva Dhaba at Jewar for a quick bite. Drove a distance of approximately 137 kilometers from Jewar on Yamuna Expressway to reach Agra. Our first place of visit was Agra Fort. From there, we drove a distance of about 3 kilometers to Taj Mahal situated on Taj Ganj. After a short break for lunch, we drove a distance of about 4 kilometers to reach Kanari Bazaar at Mantola. From Mantola, we covered a distance of approximately 3.8 kilometers to reach our final destination of Sheroes Hangout at Fatehabad Road.